Yes, we reported a very good set of results today. Some of the highlights after that is a 16% increase in distributable earnings, whilst at the same time having grown our portfolio by more than 1 billion to 5.4 billion. From a distributions per unit point of view, what that means is a preferred 5% growth in our A distributions and a double-digit 10% growth for our B unit holders. At the same time, we managed to drop our vacancies across the portfolio from the interim period. We reported a 12% vacancy factor during the interim period. That's now dropped all the way down to 9%. And from a sectorial point of view, what that means is that our industrial portfolio vacancies dropped by an impressive 45%, whilst our retail vacancies dropped by 7%. We unfortunately saw a bit of an increase in our office vacancies, which are now at about 18%. I think the good news there is that post year end, we've actually managed to further drop those office vacancies, and some of the nodes that we had difficulty with from a vacancy perspective are now starting to turn around. We're very positive about the future of the Pula. I think the Pula has a bright future ahead of it. We are targeting acquisitions of between 1 and 1.5 billion, which will then bring our portfolio to about 7 billion for the year ahead. We're really well on our way to our target of 10 billion in the next 3 years. At the same time, we expect to grow our income by around about 8%, distributions by around about 8% for 2015. And at the same time, we're looking at introducing new programs to improve our property management, and we're looking at greener solutions for our buildings. And I think the main thing will also be a focus on dropping vacancies all the way to 7% for 2016, 15.